wonder if that harness hurts their legs.
Well, the idea behind that other harness is, yes, it does pinch in. That's the design behind it. Our harness, much more of a communication harness than other harnesses that rely on just basically negative reinforcement. How's she doing?
What do you think?
Well, I think she's walking well, but I don't normally walk her. Relax the leash. Doesn't usually walk like this?
No, she usually pulls me.
She usually pulls, so this is a change then, isn't it?
Okay.
Change is good, right?
Yeah.